picture. You want to sing dreidel?
Yeah. Dreidel, dreidel, dreidel. I made it out of clay. Where I am?
Oh, hey, wait a second. Let me put it where there's a lot of light, okay?
Yeah.
Hey, wait a second. I'll show you where. Wait a second. Would you like to sing some more songs for the camera? Okay. Bring him over to the couch. Where are you? Oh, there you are. I have an idea. Why don't you, and then we'll see it on TV later, why don't you say In a Small House in Paris?
No.
No?
No.
Okay, let me hear what else. Let me think. Come here, look at the camera. Hold on a second. Let's take it. Say it, I can't see you say it. Should I start you?
Yeah.
Okay, In a Small...
In a Small House in Paris, that was
hard. Stand on the carpet, that's a good idea.
Two little girls and two straight lines. And two straight lines, they broke their grip and brushed their teeth and went to bed. They smiled at the good and frowned at the bad. And sometimes they were very sad. Soon they left the house, a happy noise,
good.
That was pretty good. Oh, who's ready to light the Hanukkah candles?
Oh, boy.
Who's ready to light the Hanukkah candles?
Me.
Get ready.
Me too.
Okay. Okay, here we go.
Let's do it.
Kiddushanu b'mitzvosav v'tzivonu lehadlik ner shel Chanukah Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech olam she'osa nisim lavoseinu b'yomim hoheim b'azman hazeh Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech olam Shehecheyanu v'kiyemonu V'yonu lazman hazeh Hanei ros halolu anachnu madlikim Al hanisim v'yal haniflos v'yal hatshuos v'yal hamilchamos She'osiso lavoseinu b'yomim ha'im lazman hazeh Al yedei kohanecha ha'kdoshim V'chol shmonas yemei Chanukah Hanei rosalolu kodesh hem v'yein lanu rishush lishtamesh b'hem Elo lirosam v'vod, elo lirosam v'vod Yedei lehodosu l'halel Leshimcha ha'gadol an l'isecha v'yana l'osecha v'yana l'ishua secha Mo'od sur yeshua si Lechono el ishabeyach Tikkun beis tefilosi b'sham todah nisabeyach li'eis tochin matbeyach mitzur hamnabeyach ozeg mor b'shir mizmor Chanukas hamizbeyach ozeg mor b'shir mizmor Let's have a family kiss and then we'll sing dreidel and dance.
Oh, yay!
Want a family kiss? Okay. Well, let's sing dreidel. Let's dance around here. Let's go, mommy.
Okay.
Wait a second. Let me get this back.
Let's do it. Let's do it.
Oh, dreidel, dreidel, dreidel. I'm draining out of clay. And when it's dry and ready. Dreidel, I will play.
Oh, dreidel, dreidel, dreidel. I
made it out of clay.
And
when it's
dry and ready,
oh,
dreidel,
I will play. Yeah.
Which
age will we dance? Okay. Now we're going to dance over here. Oh, where? Oh, I'm sorry. Dancing.
Okay.
Now it's time for presents.
Yay!
Now we have to go to the attic to get the presents.
Okay. Susie has to wait here.
Okay, now what we have to do is figure out a good way of doing the lighting. Okay? And Mom. Susie's gonna wait on the couch, and Mommy and Daddy are going to go upstairs and get your present from the attic. So you wait there.
Okay, you wait there because it's filming.
It's gonna be a big surprise.
All right.
Okay? Big surprise. Get ready.
You will take care of yourself.
We will. We'll take care of ourselves.
Okay.
See you in 1 minute. We'll carry it down.
Well.
You sit right there on the couch.
kitchen.
Who got it to us?
We got it for you. Daddy and Mommy put it together.
In the store, and we put it together. Wait till you see it. And it has a stove.
Well, how about some food to put in?
Okay, you'll get that.
Look at other presents.
And look at the refrigerator.
Look at the refrigerator. See, it's got a stove.
And a refrigerator. And a freezer.
What's a freezer?
On top of the refrigerator. How do you like it?
Good.
What a toy. And this slides like that. Pull it. That's how it closes. And then the other one slides to open it. Open under the sink. And you can put things in there. How do you like it?
Good.
You can do some cooking. You want to open some more presents?
Yeah.
Okay, sit on the carpet here. And you can open some more.
Me?
Yeah. Do you like that kitchen?
Yeah.
Wow.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Cool. Can I open it?
Sure.
Yeah. Face the camera.
No, you don't have to face the camera.
Oh, it's cool.
What is it?
A flat. Thank you, Daddy.
You're welcome.
Can you open it?
You can try. You want to try?
With what?
Yeah.
Let me see if I can help you.
Okay,
I need to
help?
Let's see. This is.
What is what?
Pots and dishes for your new stove.
Can we open the table?
Sure, sit down.
What?
What?
Why are we doing that?
Why are we doing it?
Because that's what you're doing.
Because you're playing.
You're cooking.
Why?
Nice.
Food in it.
Yeah.
I put food in it now.
Uh-huh.
What are we putting?
Under the sink if you want to. That's where they go.
Cabinet, or you can put them in the sink if you want.
That's the refrigerator. That's the refrigerator. Put them under the sink. No, no, that's the refrigerator.
Well, besides
the person. Oh, you can put them in there if you want. Or they can go in here, look, under the sink. I think that's a good idea.
We'll have to keep that in your room, or we'll keep it down here for a couple of weeks. You want to keep it down here for
a placement. You know, like you have your placement?
And that's for the placement? What's this?
I don't know. Yes, Mommy.
What's this?
Oh, a vase to put the flowers in.
Oh, yeah.
Mommy, let Susie open that other present that works for that also.
Okay.
What is this? Another one?
I think so.
Yeah. How do I get this out?
Mommy will help you.
Can you help me, Mom? Can you help me, Dad?
Sure. Chicken. So there's a real, like, you know, that goes in the freezer.
two boxes of rice.
Where's this?
That can go in the cabinet or in the refrigerator, wherever you want to put it.
In here.
Okay.
Can I save this box?
No.
No?
No, it's just going to stay in here.
No.
Right. Okay, next present. Went over to present from Nana. What's this?
Like more food.
More food. More food for their famous kitchen. Boy, he's lucky. Looks like fruit.
Yeah.
Is that what it is?
Yeah.
You
like
in
a bowl, right?
Yeah.
That's from Mommy and Daddy too. Oh, another little pot. And peas and carrots. Look at that. That's two presents, Mommy. Wow. Should we open this one first?
Yeah.
She needs, another pot. Oh, she has a bowl. Good. Okay. Let's open this one. And this, look at those peas. They're like rubber.
Yeah.
Look, see those peas? Hold up. That's funny. And you put that in the pot. And put it on the stove.
Right.
How's that?
You can like cook it with a spatula.
Yeah, don't put it on the stove.
Okay.
Oh, look. Okay. This is for later. That's perfect. Hold on. This you can, okay. Oh, it's beautiful. And this you can put in the refrigerator for later, the peas. You should put that on a plate, though. Take
what?
A plate and put it on the peas on the plate and put it in the refrigerator.
Okay.
That's a good one. Is that a bigger bowl one there? Or the same size? Same
bowl.
I put that in the refrigerator. So the peas, the carrots you can have for later.
Okay. Well, she
can put that in another pot. This pot's on the stove. Oh, that's right. You don't have to put that in the refrigerator. Put that in one of the pots on the stove. Oh. Take it off the plate and put it in that pot.
Where?
The other one. Now show, help her, Mommy.
See the two pots on the stove?
Yeah. You put carrots in it.
Carrots like in this one. Okay.
Perfect. Okay, now we can open these. We don't need a cover. All things don't have covers. Now look at this. Let's put the fruit in the bowl and we'll put the bowl in the refrigerator. Okay, okay, get the bowl. See what we got here. Let's put the dreidels over here. And this is all from Nana. Wait till Mommy comes back because she wants to see them, okay? Mommy wants to see them. She'll come down in a second. No, okay. Open up. Take it down. Oh, it's a card. This is to Mommy and Daddy. And this is all for you. Look at all those presents. Read the card first.
Wait, I want to see the stuff in my pants.
Okay. There's the card right over there. Want to open that? And we'll open the one for Mommy to...
We got a card in
here. I see. What does it say? Should I read it to you?
Yeah, I can read it myself.
You can read yourself, okay.
Yeah.
Thanks, hon. Yeah. I feel like someone we know on the picture has to need me a deep on every time.
Oh, God. We are like so funny.
It's a panic attack.
Does it?
Yeah.
Oh, what a beautiful card.
Look at all those presents that Grandma's going to
choose. Oh, isn't this beautiful?
Wow.
Wow, look at that, Susanny. Let me see the card you got from that on the lamp.
What's that? What's that, Mommy?
What is that, Sue? You don't know.
It's charms.
It's a charm.
Look at all those charms.
Look at all those charms, like being necklaces.
What are they?
Oh, dear granddaughter, happy Hanukkah. A special Hanukkah greeting is for the last one.
What are the charms, Susie? Let's see what they are.
Miss
in the
very
paper.
Much. I hope it lasts.
What are the charms? It's like a pot. Wow.
Let me see the charms. Great. I'm afraid, wait. I'm going to put this in the garbage. Don't put them on the counter.
Sorry.
Give Mommy the charms so they don't get lost in the little dreidels. So they don't get lost. Oh, look at this, Susanna. This is beautiful. This is a cup with a spoon and a little teapot. And this is like a coffee pot. Where's your dreidel? Did Daddy play with you?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Mommy, I have a notebook in here. That's yours.
See what it is?
A book.
A book, you think?
Saying here, that's true.
Different
Isn't that beautiful? Nana. And she put it in the mail.
This is all for you about Hanukkah.
That's great.
This is a beautiful book.
Well, what's this one? What's this? Money, Hanukkah candy money.
Yay.
Wow, we can have that later.
A whole bag of candy money.
Can I have some?
Sure. Finish opening your presents. You can put it in your refrigerator now. That's a good idea, isn't it?
Yeah. And
so
it'll stay cool,
and then you save it for later. Okay? Okay? Good idea. That's a beautiful kitchen you got, so it's a beautiful present. Right, this will be against the wall. Close the refrigerator. I have to fix that part. It's hard to close. There you go. Get the slam. Alright, one more present from Nana.
One more present from Nana.
And then you got presents from Grandma and Grandpa.
That's right.
Boy, you were lucky.
Another
box
of presents. Boy, are you lucky.
Suit.
Wow.
On December 7th.
All right.
That's nice.
Oh, this will be perfect for next summer. Oh, beautiful colors.
Wow.
Yay. Well, Mommy likes it.
Oh, you give her the present from Grandma and Grandpa.
Yay.
And then you play with your kitchen all night. You really want to play with that kitchen.
Yeah,
huh?
That's great.
Get out of the. Oh, sit down one more time, Susie. And you got. Then where you are, and Mommy will get it for you. It's a big box.
Mommy, yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
No, it's right over there by the behind the couch. Get ready, here it comes. Sit down on the.
How am I gonna catch this out?
Straight up.
It's in like an awkward spot.
Oh. From this side, I put it in. Get ready. Who's that on TV?
Did you take any snapshots of her opening?
Of course.
From,
where's the puppet?
Here it comes.
Here it is.
Thank you.
I think Mommy's going to have to help you open this one. Sit down on the floor, Mommy.
I think Daddy's going to have to help.
No, sit down, Mommy. You sit down next to the couch, Susie, so you're on the... That's good. Move a little back. Perfect. Maybe it's wrapped in there inside too.
It's in there.
What?
It's in there.
This is a crazy package. Can you take a picture of me?
That's it.
When I was going like grinding my teeth.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. special dear to our darling Susanna. All our love and kiss, 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 Grandma and Grandpa. Wow.
That one smells good.
Yeah, it's the soap. There's a soap in there. Soap in it?
Yeah, it's like a bath toy. Wow. It's got three different soaps. Mmm. And you play with this in the bath. It's like a rainbow bright boat. See?
A rainbow bright boat.
With all of this soap in it.
Great. Everybody's happy.
Say thank you, Grandma and Grandpa. That doll out. Let's see what he does.
Books.
Books too? What kind of books?
Time to get it out.
Mommy will do it right now.
This doll is, this doll plays telephone, squeaks when the numbers are pushed, removable receiver, attaches to hand, and it rattles. Bear and cookie attach to hands of the doll, or attaches to the doll's hand and rattle. Teaches coordination. Pocket holds cookie. Strap holds bear. Wow. Let's see.
Open it for, no, take it up, open the top, honey. Top of the box.
Shoelaces.
Wow.
And
open the top of the box.
Color identification. What a pretty baby. Rainbow Bright soap. Are you opening the soap right? Does it have Rainbow Bright on it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What a light on it. What color?
What's that?
What color?
Oh, is yeah.
It?
What color is this? Do you know? Pink. Look at Rainbow Bright, Sue.
I know. You ask her a question and then within 1 second you ask it.
Susanna? Yeah. Look. Rainbow Bright.
Can we have one more present?
I think that's all for tonight, but then you get one every night. Look into the camera and say thank you, Grandma and Grandpa, for the present. Stand on the carpet and turn around to the camera. That's it. No, the camera's right over there. And look at it and say, thank you, Grandma and Grandpa.
Thank you, Grandpa and Grandpa.
Grandma and Grandpa. Happy Hanukkah.
Happy Hanukkah.
All right, you should say thank you to Nan and Grandpa, too. Say thank you, Nan and Grandpa.
Thank you, Nan and Grandpa.
Thank you for the presents.
Thank you for the presents.
Happy Hanukkah.
Show the doll. Oh, it has the names of the colors on it?
Yeah.
What's her name?
See that doll, Sue?
Is she a boy?
Let's see. I don't know. What do you think, Mommy? I think she's a girl. Look, she has pigtails.
She's a girl.
Look at the telephone.
Susie got some great toys.
And look.
Great book.
1, 2, 3. And then this looks on. And look, she has a cookie in her pocketbook.
Wow.
Here's her cookie.
Wow.
And here's the bear. How do these things attach? They're sewn on? I don't understand them. And Sue. And look at this.
The chocolate chip cookie slips out of its pocket and attaches to the left hand.
Oh, it's sewn on until you rip it off, I think.
Oh, is that what it is?
Yeah, just for now.
Open the teddy bear strap and
play with your kitchen.
Okay. And then we'll have supper.
And then we'll eat supper soon. There you go.
Oh, yeah, we forgot to buy you a present.
Say, I'm sorry, Mia.
I'm sorry,
Mia.
What more soap?
More soap. It's all down here. Wait, let me get rid of these boxes.
What does it say in the back of that? Oh, you read that already, huh?
Colorful hat and squeaky telephone.
Why are they taking a bath?
Yeah, I just have to use that, like, cutter to attach those. She said all the soaps are going to be P-E-L-E-D in 2 seconds.
It's her favorite thing, soap. Some ketchup.
I think we should move it back into the toy area for now. We can even put it against the catcher. It's too high. It's too high. Right?
I'm putting everything out.
Okay.
I'm
Bye, I'm going to turn the camera off. Say goodbye, everybody.
Goodbye, everybody.
Happy Hanukkah. Say it loud.
The flavors.
Go ahead. One.
One. Two. Four. Mama bear has a big, mama made a big, deep pot of pop. With honey and a pinch of cinnamon. And two puffs of raisins in it. Then Papa Bear and Baby Bear came down the steps.
Want to say Madeline?
Madeline. In the old house of power that was covered with ice. La, 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 la.
Lived?
What?
12?
Little girls and cool cake noise. Two cake mines. She broke her leg and she cried boo-hoo. I want my pancakes out.
You know what? It's better if we turn it off and just take the pictures. So then you'll see it later, okay? Now you can look at the camera and then I'll turn it on again later.
No, leave it on.
No, it's better this way. Let's try one more time the three bears and I'll help you. You want to show everybody your patch kids?
No. Here.
Okay, let's go. Bring them down.
Where?
Right over here, we'll look at them. Who do we have first? You show everybody.
These guys.
Show them to the camera.
What? These guys?
Okay. What's their names? Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Who got them for you?
You.
Oh. And you want to show everybody all the dolls in the box?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Let me take them all out.
Okay. Doing it good. There you go. Who's that?
No, I don't want you to take a picture of that. Daddy, can you help me fix them?
Sure.
Okay, wait a second.
When?
Wait a second.
You know something?
What?
You're very pretty. Do you know that?
No.
No.
I don't know.
Why don't you know?
How about we go to fairies? That's a good idea. How about a rabbit? No. How about we go and sit the rabbit? That's a good idea. Well, I but we have to walk to the fairies. Daddy, can you help me do some
What would you like me to help you do?
Well, I can't get
one
of the
mail. Why not? I think you can.
No.
Are you just being lazy? Who are you swinging by the hair? Who is that?
A baby.
Oh, no. Doesn't that hurt?
No.
Why not?